Hello everybody, today we're playing Zycantic. This game came out on Steam about 3-4 years ago. It's very new, I think. Don't really know much about this card. Oh, there is Rockhead. Let's get that one. That's why Garland becomes more magical players with this speed. Okay, so and we got all them, I guess. In ancient times, there were those who worshipped the sun and the gods. Then they turned about for their body. That is cool. The weird of movement was framed by Irocraft, the wizard of Melchior, and tricked to defenders or guardian defender bodies. And in Iro, the sentry of Damos, the one of the characters. Successfully defend your guardian from seizing wands. That's actually good though. And assassin. They're all common here. Friends is not the only reason I am an assassin, but it was a deep favorite. I guess. That'll do. Alright. I'm not afraid of, but I think I'll be there for next time. Alright. As I always say, this game came out on Steam like 3-4 days ago. It's free to play. There. This sounds so big good idea. So why not try the game? See what I think and see what you guys think. See if everyone likes it. Once in a while I'll do some videos for it. But if you do like it and want me to do more, just let me know down in the comments and I will do them more frequently. Now with all that out of the way, let's go into a game. Let's see, play. Let's go Zycantic. I've done my tutorial with this guy, looks like nice. And I played once with this guy. Actually twice. It's not too bad. Wanna go for something else. We have him. Can I get the guy? Oh, I can. Those guys are locked. Okay. I'm trying to think which ones. Yeah, I'll go this guy. Yeah. This guy. This guy seems better. I wish I could rank them just losing a guy. Let's go. Put this guy, that guy, and I'll just put everybody. Alright. That makes it a lot easier. Okay. 5 seconds. I think. I don't even know what that does do actually. What if I affect every one of them? Well, we'll see and we'll find out, I guess. So, I hope you are having a great day, guys. And I hope you like this video. If you do like, don't forget, like and subscribe. And, of course, I'll be doing videos once in a while for this game. But if you want more content quick, just let me know down on the comments and I'll do them faster. And I'll put them a few times a day. So everyone has quite a few videos out. I hate video and queues. They take so long, so bloody long. Oh, there we go. I found. We're going to cosplay. I was there on the Myers game. Doesn't seem too bad. Was it? Yeah, how was that? Okay. Yep, seems here. Cool. Type of shooter. There's a... Does he like an assassin type thing? I'm gonna go with him. Let's go with Sinog. Yeah. So this is kind of strategic hero shooter video game, I guess. Developed by Independent Game Studio, Motiga, and published by Perfect World Entertainment. So hopefully it is a good game. I kinda do like it a bit. And I hope you like it as well.
For the noble Dracor!
Alright, let's go. What's that?
Take control of the battleground. Summon creatures to give me power.
Yes, Guardian. So I will explain you a bit of the game. I'm sorry if the sound's a bit too high. Do need to fix that. So this is our Guardian. The opposite team has another Guardian as well. So we do have to defend them. We get... This team gets 3 shots to hit the Guardian. And... Yeah. I got it again. Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. There we go. There we go. Where is he? What the shit? Oh, no, he's dead. There you go. Alright, boost it out. Where the hell did that go? Yep, and I'm dead. So yeah, pretty much. Tell those Fender Guardian. And get them far off to the enough power. I really need to put down the corner of it. Oh dear. Oh, that was a good one. Okay. Let's see, where are we? Oh, there's one there. Oh yeah, come here.
My rival is down. Strike its heart now. Do not have much time.
Oh, the other guy's down. Okay, how is that? Ooh, let's see. Who's that? Hey. So that's the roll party. And it's covered. Yep, I know that. As you can see, I'm bad player. Oh, is that my bad player multi player again? I don't think I was born for this type of game. But I kind of really like playing this type of game. Whatever, I do feel like it, yeah. Alright. Let's go. Let's go. What's the info? Creature? Where is that creature I want? Well, this seems to be good up. That was good. Whoa. Oh. Ah, nice. This is back for now. Look at that. Ooh. Where the fuck is... Alright, I'm dead. The game that I think I'm better at is... What's the game? Oh, Paladin. Oh, it's by Paladin actually good. I actually haven't played that in a while. I haven't made any videos for it as well. I need to get back to it. If you want to see some videos of Paladin, just write me down on the comments and I'll do it. Okay. I got back! Let's kill all these guys. Alright. Alright. Hey. Kill him! Siz ayda bak. Aa, anda. Evet. Oo, şöyle bir. O golün üstüne bak. Ben birini de sıvır. Bu ne fucking top? Hayır. Ne var? Ama normal de tabla da yok öyle. Yo, cannonball. Oh yeah, fucking. Hayır. Let's go. Oh, but you want our guardian. Okay. Oh, you fucking die. You fucking die. Alright. I'm a decoy. Holy bastard. Where the hell is that? Oops. This is good. Good. I'm currently going. Oh, shit, I'm dead. Oh, he's going to be fast. Yeah, by the ability on the middle of FF. Have to try it. Haven't tried yet. Okay. Could be for a while. I of course need to upgrade some stuff. I can wait for a little. Alright. And now I'll go this way. And here. And again. Whoa! I mean, I do much to help them do it. Okay. Come on! That's a good hit. And there it is. What do you mean you're a buddy mate? I got it. I didn't know from why. There's these up here. A wipe and they can die. That's it. You're not good, are you? Oh, I can't have this. You know. Good. Alright. I'm pretty cool. I'm losing. And I completed it.
From the ashes.
Okay. How, oh, by the way? Another one. Could be worse. We need to get down. Ah, no, no. Man, killed by a hopper guy. Alright. Let's get to know, I guess. Alright. What do we have around here? Summer Bloomer.
Creature is in danger.
I don't even know where I'm going. Alright, here we go again. Right here, protecting him. Right now. We're done one player. And then that's done, I guess.
Come on.
Let's go in this thing. Oh, yo, come here. And guys, that's how you do it quick. Then do it again. Alright.
My fire burns once more.
Good for the end, but
okay. Only two of you remain.
What do you mean on the other? They're like four of us. Alright. You are good. Hit it. Alright, oh, fucking Flash's defender. I'm just glad I thought it was my turn. Alright, come on. That was 10 for all of them. Okay. You can't wait them win, guys. Come on. Where's our mind? Where's everyone? Hey! Yo! They're not going in. I got it. The fuck are you going? Oh no! Oh! Oh! Yeah! And he is covered!
We have withstood the
assault. We're back. Oh. Up. The main day. Pull it out. Oh. Yeah, that. Alright, come on. This game is actually hard. Like, this is a very basic kind of game. And I'm not very good. Hard for this. I'm actually bad at it. Yeah, it's fucking bad. Alright, come on. What's the reaction right now? Why don't? Real time is how we're gonna win, eh? Yeah, like it was good. And you got it! Alright, what are you doing there? Okay, we got right there like the end time for it. And a bug mark. Ooh, I fall again. Alright. We have to attack there. Perfect. I won't die. Come on, guys. Woo. Oh no. Alright, go on. Oh, you have the window. Oh, you took it. I actually don't know where the fuck I'm going right now. Oh, it's my guy. Oh, it's my guy. Shit. I think I was my guy. I wanted to go. Okay, no. And I'm level 3. Hot one there. Okay. What's the game? Sonic. I don't really know about this, just that mean I'm first the symbol. It's infinite. Oh no. I say he's first. Because he has more infinite. Yeah. I kinda don't seem like it doesn't. Let's see. Kills. Two kills. Better than this today? Oh damn. 14 deaths. Yeah. Me and that guy there. Redsk, or the fox call. That isn't hear me, how about? Okay. Well guys, that was it for this Let's Play. I hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget, if you like it, like and subscribe. And if you wanna see more, just let me know down in the comments. And I'll see you again on next time on Zygantic. Bye bye!